Assalamu alaikum, dear community, and a belated Ramadan Mubarak. My name is Hussam Elouch, and I'm the CEO of Care California. During these unprecedented times, we are faced with many challenges. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, we were unable to have you all join us to see the annual Ramadan resolution be presented on the legislative floor of the state capital in Sacramento. But despite all odds, your Care California team has ensured that the Ramadan resolution is authored and passed this year, as it has been for many years in the past. Today, I would like to share with you some very special messages from your elected representatives who work day in and day out to ensure that our rights as Muslims are protected and that the month of Ramadan is honored and recognized at the highest levels in the state of California. I pray that you receive the full rewards of Ramadan. Stay strong and safe. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Hi, I'm Assembly Member Shirley Weber, and I'm Chair of the California Legislative Black Caucus. And we have many neighbors and friends who are Muslims. And we learned very quickly in the Black Caucus and in California that you are people of tremendous faith and honor. And so I'm here today simply to recognize Ramadan and to say a few words in honor of this tremendous period of time. Ramadan is a time of celebration. It's a time of fellowship. It's a time of worship. It's a time of giving and dedication and devotion. And so I simply want to say thank you so much to CARE, who's always been there for us on these critical issues about human rights and justice and dignity. I've been honored to work with you, and so have been members of the Black Caucus. So once again, we honor you, we celebrate you, and we honor Ramadan.
Hi, I'm Assemblymember Eloise Reyes from the 47th Assembly District in the Inland Empire. I represent the cities of San Bernardino, Fontana, Rialto, Colton, Grand Terrace, and the unincorporated areas of Bloomington and Muskoy. On behalf of myself and the California Legislative Latino Caucus, I want to wish our Muslim brothers and sisters across California a Ramadan Mubarak. I know these have been challenging times for our Muslim community, as the circumstances have limited the ability to come together as a community in your mosques, at community iftars, and in the multiple other ways that the Muslim community celebrates this holy month. In the last 10 days of Ramadan, I send my best wishes to all of you across the state to finish this month with all of its blessings. Finally, I want to say a special thank you to those in the Muslim community that are on the front lines of responding to the COVID-19 epidemic. While fasting, without water even, doctors and nurses and other first responders of the Islamic faith are working double and triple shifts to protect the people of California. Words cannot express our gratitude and appreciation for your sacrifice during these difficult times. Thank you.
Ramadan Mubarak. I'm David Chiu. I'm an assembly member representing San Francisco. I'm also chair of the California Asian Pacific Islander Legislative Caucus. And on behalf of our caucus, I want to extend our greetings and best wishes during this holy time of Ramadan to all of our Muslim Californians who are part of the incredible fabric of our state. Ramadan reminds us to support each other across all of our faiths. And during these very challenging times, Ramadan also reminds us to express our gratitude and to show compassion to those in need. I want to thank CARE California for your tremendous advocacy in our state and also for allowing us to provide this greeting. Please stay safe.
Thank you.